Hey y'all, Zach from Tasker Success here, sharing a tip with you today about how to draw your map. I was working with a Tasker today who lives in Killeen, and they were trying to draw their map to cover some areas in North Austin. But the problem was, if you circle this whole area, you're going to go over your 500 square limit. So how to maximize the 500 square miles that you have if you live outside of a city. If you're trying to draw your map on your phone, it might be a little hard because you're doing it with your finger. It's hard to get specific and super accurate. So I recommend going on the website, taskrabbit.com, log in with your Tasker credentials, same things you use for the app, and pull up your Tasker profile and go to your map. You can see here, this is where we are. You can draw a polygon and click here. And we're gonna draw our map on the computer. And instead of clicking and holding my finger down and moving it around like this, like I might draw in paint or something, it's actually connecting the dots a little easier. So I'll just click once to get started and then create a series of connected lines and it'll start to shade it in. And then I'm gonna go to my area and draw like sort of a barbell shape eventually and just connect two areas with a very skinny hallway, sort of. Don't worry about the shading here. The shading is just connecting the first and last point I made, and it's gonna be a little weird for a second, but I'm gonna come right here, make my little bar for the barbell, cover this area, and cool. So then when I come back and I click on the final box, it'll close the shape, but notice there's a little tracker here, which you don't get on the app, that tells me how many square miles I've used so far. So this is just 300. I could go back and I could actually add another couple hundred miles of coverage if I wanted to really maximize the amount of area that I can cover. And once I click there, it'll be done. And that's my map, and clients in these areas can hire me. Thanks.